Let us start foundation mathematics. In this algebra we'll take, factorization. Now what is factorization? That we'll take, now we'll take the given expression. The given expression we will write in the form of product of one or more expressions. This is called factorization. In this product, one or more expressions is there. Each expression is called a factor. Okay. Let us take example. Now the given expression is x square plus x minus 2. Okay. It is an expression. How to do factorization for this, that we will see. So factorization. This we can write it as what in the sense? X minus 1 we will take it. X minus 1 into x plus 2. We'll write x minus 1 into x plus 2. How in the sense? Here, what is the common term is there? You see x. So x we will take outside. So x if you take outside, x plus 1, then minus 2. Minus 2 we have written. So sorry. So we have written like this. This we will write like this, x minus 1 into x plus 2 will write. So now we'll do one thing, x into x, x square, this x into 2. This x into 2, what we'll get means 2x, then minus 1 into x, minus 1 into 2, minus 2. So we can write x square plus 2x minus x is plus x minus 2. Therefore, x square plus x minus 2, that is expression. That expression we have written in the form of a product of two expressions. Product of two simple two expressions. Now, this is called factorization. Each expression, this expression x minus 1 is called factor, x plus 2 is called a factor. So, now, we will take a 9x square plus 12xy. It is the expression. How to do factors for this? That we'll see. In this one, what is a common you see? It is in the multiple of 3. It is also in the multiple of 3. Here x, here also x. So we can take 3x is the common. Then what is the remaining here? Here 3x. Here what is the remaining? 4y. So we can write this expression as a product of these two factors. Product of 3x one factor, another one is 3x plus 4y is another factor. So product of these two factors we have written. So next expression we'll take 36x cube y minus 60x square yz. Here what is the common term that we will see? Now 36 is a multiple of 12, 60 also in the multiple of 12, so we will take 12 is a common. Here x square is there, here also x square is there, here x square we can take out from this x cube, so x square will take it out common. Here y is there, here also y is there, so y we will take it out common. So what is the remaining here in the sense? 3x is the remaining. Here what is the remaining in the sense? Minus 5z is the remaining. Therefore, this expression is written in the form of a product of these two expressions. These two expressions are called factors. Therefore, it is called a factorization. Next expression we'll take. Next expression is what means 2a into x plus y. 2a into x plus y minus 3b into x plus y. This is the expression. How to do factorization for this, we'll see. Now, what is the common means? Here x plus y, here also x plus y. So x plus y will take it out common. So we will get 2a minus 3. So it is one factor. It is one factor. Product of these two factors is this expression. Okay, this is called factorization. Next, we'll take expression 8 into 3a minus 2b whole square minus 10 into 3a minus 2b. 3a minus 2b. It is the expression. For this, this we will take for a factorization. Sir, here it is in the multiple of 2. It is also in the multiple of 2. So 2 we will take out. 3a minus 2b, 2 times is present. 3a minus 2b is there. So 3a minus 2b will take it out outside. So what we it this 8 becomes 4. Here 3a minus 2b one time present. Then it 10 becomes 5. 3a minus 2b we have taken outside. So we got like this. Sir. Next. Next we will write this 2. 3a minus 2b. This we will write it as 4 into 3a is 12a. 4 into 2b 8b. This 5. This 5 we have written. So we have written factors like this. This is called factorization, we can say. Okay. Next we will take x into x minus y whole cube plus 3x square y into x minus y. Into x minus y. This expression we took. We will write, we will factorize this. Now, here x is present, here x square is present. So we will take x is common. Here x minus y whole cube is there, here x minus y is there. So x minus y we will take outside. X minus y we will take outside. So here what is the remaining means? X minus y whole square. Here what is the remaining in the sense? 3xy. 3xy is the remaining. 3xy is the remaining here. Sir. Next, further simplification we'll do it. Here x minus y. This x minus y whole square, we will write it as x square plus y square minus 2xy we'll write. Plus this 3xy we'll write. 3xy. Next, it is equal to x into x minus y. This is x square plus y square minus 2 minus 3 means plus xy. Plus xy. Okay, so we have written like this. Okay, next we'll take. Now we'll see factorization by grouping. Here in this up to now we have seen factorization by taking common factor. Factorization by taking common factor we have seen. Next we'll see factorization by grouping. Factorization by grouping. Factorization by grouping we'll see. Now we'll take the expression x square plus y minus x. Okay, this expression we have taken. So this expression we will take it as in what way we'll take. This x square we'll write. This minus x we'll write. This minus xy. This plus y. Okay. So y one side, x one side. Like this we are grouping. So next, this x square minus x, then here minus we will take it outside, then xy minus y we will write. So in this one, common term is what means x, x we will take outside, therefore x minus 1. Here common term is y, we will take out x minus 1. Therefore, now x minus 1 we will take it out common. X minus 1 we will take it out common, therefore x minus y. We got like this. So next we'll see. We'll go for next one. Expression is AB plus BC plus AX plus CX. This expression we'll take. This expression we'll write. In this one B is there. In this one also B is there. These two will take it as one group. Here X is there. Here X is there. These two will take it as one group. Okay. Here common term is B. So B we will take it outside A plus C. Here common term is x. X we will take outside a plus c. So a plus c will take it out common. Therefore b plus x. Okay. Next. We'll go for next one. Expression is a square plus 4a plus a plus 4. Like this is there. Now we'll group this one. A square plus 4a. One group we'll take. Then a plus 4. One group we'll take. In this a square plus 4a, a is common. We will take it outside. Here what is the common in the sense? One is the common, so we will get like this. Now a plus 4 will take common, therefore we will get a plus 4 plus a plus 1. So like this we got. So next we will take. Next one is 6ab minus b square plus 12ac. 12ac minus 2bc. So this we will write it as. Now this 6ab and 12ac we will take. 6ab one group. 6ab plus 12ac one group. Then minus this b square plus 2bc plus 2bc. Like that. That is another group. Here what is the common means 6a. 6a is common, so 6a will take outside, so b plus c. Here what is the common in the sense b we will take outside. If we take out b, then 2 here b here this is what means 2c only. No, it is this is what means 2c. So here b if you take outside what we'll get means b plus 2c we'll get. Now b plus 2c we'll take it as common. Then 6a minus b. So like this we have written. Next expression we'll take. Next expression is ax plus by. Ax plus by whole square plus bx minus ay whole square. Sorry. How to do this one? That we'll see. Now, first we will write this one as a plus b whole square formula. This is a plus b whole square formula. Therefore, a square, that is a square x square. Next, this square, b square y square plus 2 into these two. 2 into ax by. X, B, Y. Sir. Next. This is what means A minus B whole square formula. Sir. First we will square this one. B square, X square. Then we will square this one. A square, Y square. Minus 2 into these two. 2, B, X, A, Y. Sir. Next. Here 2, here also 2. A, B, A, B. XY, XY. Therefore, these two will get cancelled. So, what is the remaining means? A square, X square plus B square, Y square plus B square, X square plus A square, Y square. Now, this X terms we will group as one group. A square, X square plus B square, X square. Y square we'll group in another term. That is B square, Y square plus A square, Y square. Like this. So next, here what is the common in the sense x square is the common. X square will take outside. We'll take x square. X square if you take out outside. Here what is there means a square plus b square. Here y square we will take outside. Therefore a square plus b square. So what is the common? A square plus b square is the common. Then a square plus b square will take outside. So we'll get x square plus y square. So factors a square plus b square, then x square plus y square. Okay. So these are the two factors we got. Sorry. So next we'll take next expression x square plus 2x whole square minus 3 into x square plus 2x minus y into x square plus 2x plus 3y. This is the expression. Now we let us factorize this. Let us factorize this. Okay. Now we'll take this is as a this we will write it as this x square plus 2x whole square minus 3 into x square plus 2x. It is one group we will take. This is one group. Next, another group we will see. Minus we will take it out common y into x square plus 2x minus 3y. This is one group. Like this, it is x, it is y. Like this, we have divided. Sir, in this one, what is a common term in the sense x square plus 2x is a common term that we will take outside. So we'll get x square plus 2x minus 3. Sir, here what is a common term that we can take in the sense y? So y, if we take outside, so what is there means x square plus 2x minus 3. Sir. In both cases, what is a common term you see? Common term is x square plus 2x minus 3. Then we will get x square plus 2x minus y. Sir. So we have this is called factorization. Sir. Next we will see. Next expression we will take x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 minus 2x minus 2 by x. How to factorize this? That we will see. How to factorize this one? Sorry. Now we will take x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 as one group. Then minus we will take outside. And in here 2 is there. That 2 also we will take outside. So what we will get means x plus 1 by x we will get. Sir. Then this we will write it as what means x plus 1 by x whole square. X plus 1 by x whole square. This is x plus 1 by x whole square. Minus 2 into x plus 1 by x. Now x plus 1 by x will take outside. X plus 1 by x we are taking outside. So we will get x plus 1 by x minus 2. Minus 2 we got. So these two are the factors. Product of these two expressions is called the factorization of this. So, next, difference of two squares we will take. Next we will take difference of two squares. Next we are taking difference of two squares. So, in this one, difference of two squares in the sense a square minus b square. We can write it as a plus b into a minus b. Okay, like this. So now we will take 25 a square minus 9 b square. This we will factorize it. So we can write it as 25 a square. We can write it as 5 a whole square. 9 b square. We can write it as 3 b whole square. Okay, so now we got a square minus b square. Now we will express it. A square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. Therefore, 5a plus 3b into 5a minus 3b. Okay. So next expression. Next we will take 1 minus b minus c whole square. This expression we will see it. Now this 1 we will write it as 1 square. This b minus c whole square. Okay, a square minus b square formula. So a plus b into a minus b. Into a minus b. That we'll see. A minus b. Okay. So this we will write it as a 1 plus b minus c. This we can write it as 1 minus b plus c. Like this we can write. So next expression we'll take 2x cube minus 50x. This is the expression. Let us factorize this. Let us factorize this. First, we will take common factor. Here 2, it is a multiple of 2, so 2 we can take. Here x is there, here also x is there. X we will take outside. Therefore, x square minus 25. Okay. Next step 2x, x square 25 we can write 5 square. So 2x, it is a square minus b square. Therefore, a plus b into a minus b. Okay. A plus b into a minus b we have written. Therefore, 2x is one factor, x plus 5 one factor, x minus 5 one factor. Product of these factors is called this expression. This is called a factorization. Okay. Next, we'll take next one. 16a cube. Next expression is 16a cube minus 4e. 16a cube minus 4e. This is the expression. Let us factorize it. What is the common term? Means 4a is the common term that we will take it outside. Therefore, 4a square minus 1. Next step. This 4a square, we can write it as 2a whole square. 2a whole square we can write minus 1 square. So this 4a, 2, it is a square minus b square formula. So a plus b into a minus b. A minus b, like this. Sir, next expression we'll take. Three x power 5 minus 48x. Minus 48x. Okay. What is the common term in both cases? 3x. So here remaining is x power 4. Here 16. Remaining is 16. Sir. So 3x. This we will write it as x square whole square. This we will write it as 4 square. So 3x. A square minus b square. So a square is the a plus b into a minus b. Okay. So like this we have written. Next, this 4 also we can write it as what in the sense? This 4. Now this 3x, this x square plus 4 is square. X square plus 4. This is x square. 4 we can write it as 2 square. So 3x, this x square plus 4, it is a square minus b square formula. Therefore a plus b into a minus b. So like this we have factorized this expression. Okay. Next we'll take x cube minus 3x square minus x plus 3. This expression we have taken. This we will factorize it. Here in this case x cube, here 3x square, here we will take x square common, so x minus 3. Here we will take it as minus common, so x minus 3. So now x minus 3 we will take it as common, so we will get x square minus 1. So x square minus 1 we have written. Then this x minus 3, x square, 1 we will write it as 1 square. So this x minus 3 we will write. This is a square minus b square formula. So a plus b, a minus b. Okay. Next we will take. Next expression. X square minus 2y plus xy minus 4. This expression we took. Let us factorize this. Let us factorize this. This x square I will write, this minus 4 I will write. Okay. Then plus this xy I will write, minus 2y I will write. This we can write it as x square, 4 we can write it as 2 square. This in this xy, what we can take common in the sense y we can take common, so x minus 2. So this, this we can write it as x square minus 2 square is there. This we will write it as x plus 2. Into x minus 2. Okay. Like a plus b into a minus b. Like that. Here y into x minus 2. Y into x minus 2. So what is the common factor? Common factor means x minus 2 that we will take outside. So common factor if you take outside you will get x plus 2 plus y. So factors x minus 2 x plus 2 plus y. These two are the factors. Product of this is called this expression. Sir, next we will take another one. A square plus b square minus c square minus 2ab. This is the expression. Let us factorize it. A square will write, b square will write, minus 2ab we will write here, and c square, minus c square we are written. A square plus b square minus 2ab, we can write it as a minus b whole square minus c square. Sir, a minus b whole square we are written. A minus b, it is a, this we will take it as a square, it, this we will take it as b square. So a plus b into a minus b. Into a minus b. A minus b will write it. A minus b. Okay. So a plus b into a minus b. In that form we have written this. Sir. Next expression. Sixteen x square. Minus y square plus 4yz minus 4z square. This expression. Factor, let us factorize it. 16x square will write. Minus we will take it out common. This y square. Then minus 4yz minus 4yz. Plus 4z square. Next step, this 16x square we'll write it as 4x whole square. Then minus this we will write it as 1 minus 2z. 1 minus 2z whole square we'll write. This we will write it as y minus 2z. Y minus 2z whole square we'll write it this. Okay. Next, it is a square minus b square formula. Therefore, a plus b. A plus B formula into A minus B formula. A minus B formula. A minus B formula. Okay. So we got a so and so we got. So and so we got. So next expression. Next expression. X square plus Y square. Minus z square whole square minus 4x square y square. This expression will take this whole term. This is x square plus y square minus z square whole square. It is a square will take. This we will write it as a b square. It is b square we have written. Sir, now a square minus b square. Therefore a plus b into b a minus b. So a plus b. A is x square plus y square minus z square. B is 2xy. Next, A minus B. A is x square plus y square minus z square minus B. B is 2xy. B is what means 2xy. So, like this we have written. Next, we will write this as, it is x square plus y square plus 2xy minus z square. This we will write it as x square plus y square minus 2xy minus z square. Like this we have written. This x square plus y square plus 2xy we will write it as x plus y whole square. X plus y whole square. X plus y whole square. Okay. This x square plus y square plus 2xy we have written as x plus y whole square. X plus y whole square. Then we will write this minus z square we will write. Minus z square we have written. Then we will write x square plus y square minus 2xy we will write it as x minus y whole square we will write. X minus y whole square. X minus y whole square. Then this minus z square we will write. Minus z square we have written. Sir, Next, it is a square minus b square formula. So a is x plus y plus b into a minus b. A is x plus y minus b. Minus b in the sense z. Minus b in the sense z. Then next one. This is a square minus b square formula. A is x minus y. B is z. Then a minus b. A is x minus y. B is z. B is z. So we got like this. We got like this expression. Okay. So this is called a factorization. So next we'll take next expression. Next expression. 2 into AB plus CD. AB plus CD minus A square minus B square plus C square plus D square. It is the expression. How to factorize this? That we'll see. Now, this we will multiply with 2. So 2AB plus 2CD minus A square minus B square plus C square plus D square. Okay. This A square, B square, AB, that we will take. And C square, D square, 2CD, that is one term. So C square, D square, 2CD, one group. Then here minus, we will take it out. A square plus B square minus 2AB, one group. So this we can write it as a C plus D whole square. Minus this we can write it as a minus B whole square. This we have written as a minus b whole square we have written. Sir, next we will see. This is a minus a square minus b square formula. So a is c plus d plus b is a minus b. Next a minus b. A is c plus d minus b is a minus b. So this is c plus d plus a minus b. It is c plus d minus a plus b. So we got like this. So we'll go for next one. Next expression we'll take. We'll take next expression. 1 minus x square into 1 minus y square plus 4xy. It is the expression. Let us factorize this. Let us factorize this. Now this 1 we will write. This 1 we will multiply with this 1. 1 we have written. Then okay. Then we'll multiply this one with y square. Then we'll multiply x square with this one. This x square and y square we'll multiply. X square and y square. This 4xy. Sir. Now. So we multiply this. We got like this. Next we'll do. Next step. This 1 we will write it. This x square y square we will write. Then this 4xy we will write it as 1, 2xy here, another 2xy here. That like this we will write it. This 4xy we have written as 2xy, 2xy like this we have written. Then this x square we will take, this y square we will take. Okay. So like this we have written. Next step. Next step we will see. This we can write it in the form of 1 plus xy whole square. This we will write it in the form of 1 plus xy whole square we will write. So square 1 you will get this. Square this x square y square. Multiply these two with the 2 you will get this. So this we will write it as what? This we can write it as what in the sense x minus y whole square. This we can write it as x minus y whole square we can write. So now what is the form means a square minus b square form. Okay. Now a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b, a plus a, the a plus b into a minus b, a minus b minus b. Okay, now this is 1 plus xy plus x minus y, then this is 1 plus xy minus x plus y. We have written like this. So we got this is these are the two factors. This product is called factorization of this expression. Sir, next we will take next expression. We'll take x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 11 x square y square. This expression we have taken. This we will factorize it. Okay. Now this x power 4 I have taken. This y power 4 I have taken as it is. Then this 11 x square y square is there. No, this I will split as what means minus 2 x square y square minus 9 x square y square. Like this I will split. This 11 I split into 2 and 9. Sir. Then we will write this one. This one we will write in the form of what in the sense? This is. This we will write in the form of x square minus y square. Whole square. So this on squaring x power 4. This on squaring y power 4. Multiplying these two with the 2, minus 2 x square y square minus this we will write it as 3 xy whole square. This we will write it as 3 xy whole square. Sir, next it is a square minus b square formula. Therefore a plus b into a minus b. So a we will take plus b into a minus b. A we will take minus b minus b. It is a plus b, it is a minus b we have written. So we got like this expression. Sir, next expression we'll take. Next expression x square minus 3x plus 5. X square minus 3x plus 5 into x square plus 3x minus 5. X square plus 3x minus 5. It is the expression. How to factorize this? That we will see how to factorize this one. Sir, here what is this we can write it as this we will write it as x square minus we will take outside 3x minus 5. Here x square we have written, then what is there means 3x minus 5 is there. So then next term, next what is the next term in the sense here? This is a minus b, this is a plus b, like this is there, correct? Therefore a square minus b whole square, a square minus b square form. Okay, so we got this one in a square minus b square form, like this we have written. Sir, next we will take next one is evaluate 968 square minus 32 square. Okay, you simplify this, then you simplify this one 98.7 square minus 1.3 square. You simplify this one, these two you simplify. For this answer is 936,000. For this answer is 9740. For this answer is this one. Okay, so let us complete this class.